Hi everyone. In today's video, I wanted to share how you can manipulate the URL of a Google file to do some neat tricks, such as make a forced copy of your file, have your Google Slide Deck in present mode while still maintaining your tabs, quickly create a PDF, or even be in preview mode. Now, I'm in Google Slides right now, but everything I'm going to show you today also works in Docs, Sheets, and Drawing. Up here in the Omnibox, this is the URL for this particular file. And notice at the end, it says edit, has a hashtag, and then slide. If I want to create a link that when people click on it, it forces them to make a copy, I can just delete this all the way to the slash and put copy. Now I'm going to go ahead and copy this and put it in a new tab. And notice once I do that, it forces the user to make a copy. Another URL trick that I use a lot is the present. So again, if you delete this to the slash and type present, then your slide deck goes in present mode, but you still have all your other tabs open. So you can easily navigate between tabs while still being in present mode. There may be some use cases where you want your Google Slide Deck as a PDF. You can just delete all of this. You're gonna type export.pdf. And this just downloaded as a PDF. Another view that might be useful is the preview view. Again, delete to the slash and type preview. So this view is similar to present mode. Personally, I don't have a use case for it. So this could be used to share information to an audience where you may not want to provide a PDF or a file, make a copy. Because anytime you change your original document and people have access to this link, it will be updated. However, I do like the present one better for when you're actually presenting if you need to preserve your tabs. Because notice here, you do lose that ability to display the closed captions. So you may be thinking, those are great, Melissa, but how am I going to remember those? Well, here's something that may help. I have installed a Chrome extension called Sir Links-a-Lot. And when you click on it, it automatically is going to give you these four choices. Force copy, preview, we didn't talk about template, or PDF. So even though present is missing here, and that's the one I use most often, here's four that I no longer have to remember. So you can open this again in any Google file. Slides, Docs, Sheets, Drawing. I can click Force Copy. It modified the URL for me. I can copy the link to my clipboard. I can even just open it in a new tab. So I'll link that extension down below for you to give it a try. I hope you learned something new with these URL tricks to force a copy, present, preview, make a PDF, and more. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for future videos. Until next time, bye everyone.